Oh. All right. We're here right now with the Taliban as they enter into the, what was only minutes ago, it was an American controlled portion of the military airport. Now they've taken over.